This is the pinnacle of endeavor of both physical and spiritual duress. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the grand steeplechase. And what occurs here is that the contestants, generally speaking, a female riding a male who is showing his true animalistic and sometimes bovine qualities by supporting her in an animalesque mask and taking whatever punishment may be meted out by virtue of a riding crop as they go across the course. Now, I have made some jokes up to now about the danger and physical risk you are putting yourselves at, but looking at the course, joking aside, especially the animals and the gentlemen, may I make you aware, because I was not aware, that these, I think, were last used in prisoner of war camps. They are split bamboo with very sharp points on the top. And it actually would be not particularly comical if one of you were to fall and pierce your chest on these bamboo spikes. So please, let's give some precautionary advice. I would ever give you in your entire lives, but I am nervous about it. I've just had some splendid information that actually... Ladies and gentlemen, now that was my professional eye just casting itself over the proceedings. Gustav just approached me and said, ah, problem is, they're upside down. And they are, because the spikes are now going into the ground. Is anyone there not? Okay.
You could use my cane.
Safe now, or you can just crush yourselves recklessly into the barriers with little hope of dying.
If I lend them my cane.
What's that?
This looks like a kind of hard festival, doesn't it?
That's got the map.
Oh, they've got a hammer.
Get down on your knees and give us a
treat. We have some German.
I think that's what's called a steward's inquiry. The inquiry being, why the hell are there lethal snakes sticking out of your mouth? So, what's going to happen is that the contestants are going to race across the marbles, which are of varying difficulty, to the air around up there, the finish line, which we might have to queue back into the big bay. At the finish line, we turn and return to this point.
I don't get any further than that.
When you do return to this point, you will be showered with applause and bubble me, etc., etc. And if you could pass on your tasks to the contenders waiting behind you, they will continue with the next leg of the race. Because it's not particularly competitive, it's just plain silly. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think contestants, some of whom have been in great pain for a long time. I hope you all got where the hell I'm going to go. I hope you all not upset up and not get trampled. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Chap Olympia 2009. This is the final event in the sporting category. This is the grand steeplechase. These are the contenders. I would like a huge boot of applause, and the applause will be along the lines of they're off. And if anyone is over Kenneth Williams' bench, you can go, and the woman fainted, as we usually do. So,
Spikes.
Marvelous this sport, a bit of role reversal there.